Can I ask you a scientific question?
Yeah.
What age did you lose your virginity?
Oh my God.
Oh shit.
I'm not prepared to answer that in front of my daughter.
17.
17?
Yes.
Yes?
19.
19, okay.
Late bloomer.
Very late.
4.
19.
17, 18.
15.
16.
15. I'm so old, I can't remember.
This book describes just some of our 3 billion base pairs of genes.
Do you want to read some of it?
Sure. The abridged version. I'd like to see the long version.
How can you read this?
A-A-A-T-G-A-A.
It turns out part of this rather complex code can have an effect on when you lose your virginity.
Gaga, as in lady?
The key genes were found by comparing the DNA of 125,000 people with when they said they lost their virginity. But what do these genes actually do?
Bloody hell, that's it.
Some can affect the age at which you go through puberty. The earlier you go through puberty, the more likely you are to have sex younger. Makes sense. But some variants of the gene CADM2 on chromosome 3 can affect brain function in a surprising way. Would you say you're quite high risk taking?
No.
I did jump out of an aeroplane once.
That's massively high risk.
High risk. But I was much younger.
It turns out that having genes linked to risk-taking can have an effect on when you lose your virginity.
If you don't take risks, nothing's achieved. You know what I mean? In anything.
And surprisingly, the same gene variants mean you are 26% less likely to qualify for college and 33% more likely to smoke.
But it's not exactly clear-cut.
The age you lose your virginity is only about 25% affected by your genes.
75% is environmental factors, religious beliefs, and family background. Any influences that affected you losing your virginity at that age?
It was available.
I'm a Sikh, and you know, we're very religious and very family and very respect. I only lost my virginity after I got married.
I'm Italian, and you basically start doing all the things that grown-ups do at much younger age.
I grew up in the 60s.
So did I!
I know, but I was a little older. Drug, sex, and rock and roll,
Was there any drinking involved?
No relationship was ever started without the use of alcohol. I guarantee it.
So, does your DNA determine when you lose your virginity? Yes, but only a little.